Charlie, a beaver, didn't take down all these trees. I mean, it could have. Given enough time, it could have. See, now that's Beaver, but that's old. See, I don't know. Now, that first beaver chew, whatever you want to call it, that was fresh. But where's their lodge? I don't know if you can see in under the water, but those are just dropped trees. And over across there, those are just dropped trees too. That's not a lodge. The amount of trees that we've lost is scary to me. And it's one thing if a beaver does it, but those look like healthy trees. See, it doesn't look like beaver to me. Sasquatch. Sasquatch to dad. Yeah. Well, that one's been cut. I don't know. I love you. Okay. Thank you for putting up a little crazy shenanigans.
Yeah.
All right, Papa.
Okay.
All right, Dad Slayer, let's get the owl out of here.
Yeah, I'm ready. Feels like rain, huh?
They're calling for rain.
Say between 5 and 7. We're going out down road, right?
I want to go on up here.
Yeah.
And.
Yeah, we're going out that way. I don't want the name though.
Why?
Big cups up.
Oh, well, I can drive civilly.
No.